This is the second video in continuation with the first one. Now I'm going to turn on the router. The router is running at 10,000 RPM, as I said before. And the router is running at 10,000 RPM. It's geared down to 1650 around. Zoom in a little bit. There is 60 volts it's producing. The altimeter is using 20 volt coil. There are 3 coils running in this altimeter. On each phase, there are total 9 coils. As you can see, the output is very precise. In the next test, I'm going to switch off this for now.